yards. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
Hey there, guys. What's up? Welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. So, this is part 2. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so this is part 2 of trying to make the Horizon roster. So, if you haven't seen my last episode, like, this is episode 12. And, the last episode, in episode 11, we took out the Lamborghini Huracan, and in this one, we're gonna be taking out the speed-breaking Koenigsegg Agera, or Agera RS. I mean, just look at this, guys. 280 miles per hour. Let's go. Some of these cars are going to be already in third place. See, guys, I told you. I know we can't catch up to these guys. Nope. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. What? No, this BMW, it can't be beating us. Come on, I know we're faster. Okay, first place just like that. Okay. Let's make sure to stay in first place, though, because there are some corners that are hard to make through, so hard to pass through, actually. Okay, come on. So we are in the last lap, which is good. Finish line is right there. Oh crap, okay. Nope. Yeah, see, that's what happens. Some of these corners are hard to... Aw, crap. Hard to make out. What? Nope. That's not gonna happen. That one corner we messed up. And this is what I'm talking about. What the heck? What? Okay, this car is out of control. Come on, let's go, let's go. Finish first place, okay. $13,000 credits. Okay. Yeah, Horizon roster, 274. So we have 11,000 more influence, left. What's here? Was this a street race? Or we could do that one and then. Okay, oh crap. Oh, even it says slow on the road. $10,000 more. Guess we might as well just make it to the roster in this episode, guys. So yeah, this is like a Christmas Eve special. I forgot to mention that. This is part two of our Christmas Eve special. Hypercars, yeah, let's do hypercars this time. That's gonna be a challenge, though. Okay. Elmsden on C Sprint, okay. I don't know what that is, but let's just go. Sorry, guys, that was my nose. Again, I'm kind of sick, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. It's winter break and crap. Okay, so this is what happens when we choose to race with the hypercars. I think we should restart. Come on. What the heck? Okay, quit. You know what? Where is that race now? It's right here. Wow. I don't need no roundabout. Are you actually? Wow, wow. Okay. Thanks for that.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Okay, first let's change the car. Wait, no, what? No. That was an accident. We did this in our last video. So let's take this thing out. For now.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, solo. Spring. Let's go. Sorry guys, that was my nose. You know, like when you have a lot of stuff in your nose. Okay. What's happening? Is this a glitch of some sort? Okay, guys, this is some glitch or something. What the heck? Let's start. Did we start in 6th place? Okay, come on. Okay, we're in 3rd place, 2nd place. Come on, we need to beat this other. Is that another Gallardo? It looks like one from here. It's 9,000 more influence and we make it onto the roster. Let's go, okay. Crap! Okay, we're still 64% of the way through. Come on. Okay, yeah, there's always that one guy behind us. That's trying to troll us. It's not gonna work, hopefully. Here we go. Finished. First place. $15,000 credits. Wow, we're so close. Really? Yeah, right. Yeah. So that means like. Okay, guys, but remember, the Lamborghini was only for that race. You know what car we're actually, you know, taking out. Yep. 'Fortune Island. Like I said, after we, you know, finish the beginning, we're gonna just straight away go to 'Fortune Island. Okay, there is a. Wait a sec.
Turn around when it is safe.
Honestly, like. Okay. Oh, we can already travel there? Wow. Okay. First off. Oh yeah, I remember the beach. There was a beach in Forza Horizon 3. Holy crap. I never been to the beach in this one. Wait a sec, we just passed it. I'm pretty sure. The influence board. We need that influence board. Somewhere over here. Wait a sec. Wait, what? No. To be here somewhere. Drone mode. Nope, not an influence board. Wow, whoa, okay, it's here. It's 5,000 influence? Guys, let's do it. Okay, yeah. I see you now. I see you. So So what we do pretty much. Oh, okay, I see, I see. Okay, come on, let's go. What the heck? Okay, that was the wrong house. Wow, okay. Come on. Okay, come on. We got this. We got this, bro. What the heck? Oh, man. So freaking close. Let's try differently. You know what, guys? I think we should do a different car. Change car. Yeah, okay. What? Nah. Okay, man, come on. Yes! Let's go! Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Wait, what? We didn't even have to do any races. Holy crap. So guys, we finished the game. That is literally what we did. You know what, screw it. Yeah. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Yes, come on, let's go, let's go. Recalculating route. In 400
yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Come on. Let's go, let's go. It took us 12 episodes to make it onto the roster. Dang. Okay. I'm good. I'll just take a shortcut. Yep. Okay, come on. It's right there. Wow. Recalculating route. Yep. Let's join the Horizon Life. In 3, 2, 1.
Hey, champ.
Yes. Yeah, I knew this would be coming. Guys, I can't believe this is actually happening. Yeah. Yep. Fortune Island. So guess what, guys? In our next episode, it is going to be Fortune Island. So my plan is we finish the Fortune Island DLC and then we come back to the original and then we just have fun. Seasons change every week starting from now. So yeah, I hope that we can finish the Fortune Island DLC. I hope that thing won't be too hard. But yeah, guys, let's do this. Speaking of which, I hope you guys enjoyed this Christmas Eve special. And yeah, sorry about that. See you guys next time. Bye.